Now, Iusco, event leader at the moment, with 6.20 from her first round jump. She's not the quickest of long jumpers on the runner, but she's got huge amounts of spring, although she'll be pushing her runner forward there. Didn't even get on the board. Women on the runner, and she flies through the air. 6.55 does indeed regain top slot. Takes 12 points with the very last jump of this competition. Well, Florentina Iusco, big smiles for Pauline.